It's the broken window theory. Vandalism in an area is meant to attract more antisocial behaviour and criminal activity. Graffiti is shunned as an illegal art form and isn't accepted by the councils or communities. I want to change people's perspectives, to make them see graffiti through my eyes. Graffiti to me brings colour and creativity to an otherwise greyscale conformative world.